previously.
Leonardo. Ezio, so good to see you. How can I help you?
Ha-ha! You found another one.
Perhaps you'll arrive with the others. Walk with me.
Flatter, a bootlicker. Need I go on?
We thought Emilio would be with you.
Emilio is dead.
What? How?
The assassin. The same one who hunted down the Pazzi. He's here in Venezia.
E così?
Silvio, did you not know?
He could be anywhere. He could be here right now and we might not even know.
Keep moving.
The plan is this. Doge Mocenico will try to hide. And once that it's been done, Marco, shall take his place.
Vi ringrazio umilmente, maestro.
The Pazzis were a potent and venerable family, reduced to rubble by one young assassin. Do not underestimate this troublesome foe.
What's wrong?
Salute, bello mio. Come stai? You back to see me already?
Desolato, mia cara. But I am not here to play. I must speak with Antonio. It's urgent.
Antonio! Ezio's here!
Ezio, is everything all right?
Carlo Grimaldi and the Barbarigo are in league with the one they call the Spaniard. They're going to murder the Doge and replace him with one of their own. They will have all of Venezia, their entire fleet, in their grasp.
And they call me a criminal.
Then you'll help me.
You have me on your side, brother. And the support of all my men.
And women.
Grazie, amici.
But, Ezio, I must warn you. It's not going to be so easy this time. Palazzo Ducale is the most heavily guarded building in Venezia.
Nothing is impenetrable.
This is why we like you, Ezio.
Come, let's go take a look. We'll come up with a plan. This business with the Doge. Terrible. Though, treachery like this no longer surprises me. When I was a child, we were taught that the nobles were just and kind. I believed it. Though my father was only a cobbler, and my mother is scullery maid, I aspired to be much more. I studied hard.
Segui me.
I persevered. But the nobles would never have me. If you are not born one of them, acceptance is impossible. So I ask you, Ezio, who are the true nobles of Venezia? Men like Carlo Grimaldi and Marco Barbarigo? No! I say we are the thieves and mercenary and whores.
What is your plan?
While we work to save this city and its people, the nobles seek to make it their plaything.
I have the best artists of the guild producing glorious works for me.
It's a new fellow.
But don't you forget us.
Ciao, boys!
Such a slow day!
Ciao, boys!
You need to relax, monsieur. Let me show you.
We need to scout the palazzo carefully. See it from every angle. We just might find a way in. I know of a tall campanile behind the palazzo. Or we might find a way to climb the back of the basilica. Do you have any ideas?
I assume the front door is out.
Va bene. We'll try the front door as well, Saputello.
Or let's go.
Take the lead, Bello.
Oh.
So, what do you think?
We're not getting in this way. They'll have time to murder the Doge before we're able to get through all these guards.
How can we help?
Look at that. Archers everywhere.
And the walls are impossible to climb on this side.
Whatever's on his mind, it must be important.
Bene. We're in luck. Looks like there's a perfect path up the scaffolding to the roof of the basilica. Shall we?
Ma che fa? Is he sane?
He
must have healed Kakasangwe moving like that. Ezio, look! Isn't that him? Grimaldi!
Don't you understand what I'm offering you, Signore? Listen to me, please. Or this will be your last chance.
How dare you!
I'm sorry. Mi dispiace. I meant nothing by it. I'm only looking out for your safety.
We're running out of time. There's no way through this fence, and there are guards everywhere. Diavolo!
Fall in.
It's impossible. There's no way in or out for men. Only birds.
Yes. Birds.
Where are you going now?
To see my friend Leonardo.
Keep him fit,
I leave. Suppose. Yes, right now. Addio.
After you, Bello.
Stay back! Be help! Guard! Murderer!
Whatever I have done...
Work your magic.
Thank you.
diavolo di dosso, bellezza.
Noble crisis for noble ways.
So you need another friendly.
Don't talk much, do. Tread carefully, friend. I don't like you, and I don't need.
Have you crept into this hole, Topo?
Hey, you look like you aren't you, son?